33
I don't believe so. Go ahead and tell them. 33-23 Did they have dark tinted windows?
Negative. Evidently, no tint on the windows. Occupied, two white males.
1-10-1 going out at the tri-stop.
On January 31st at 2:44 a.m., officers responded to a robbery of an individual call at the Tri-Stop Grocery located in the 1800 block of Massey Tompkins. Upon arrival, officers contacted the complainant, who advised he had been robbed by two gun-wielding white males. The complainant went on to say that he had been trying to sell his Xbox on Craigslist, and he had arranged to meet a prospective buyer at the tri-stop. Once at the tri-stop, the complainant parked his vehicle, at which time the two white males entered his vehicle, one in the front seat and one in the back, both with guns. The male in the front seat took the Xbox and the keys to the car and the complainant's prescription glasses. Both suspects then exited the vehicle and fled in what was described as a tan-colored 1990 Pontiac sedan, possibly being driven by a female. Detectives are investigating.